All right, ready to go. Let's check it out. Let's do some unboxing.
A lot of the big units. What do we got here? We've got install rails. And we'll do that. All of the wires. Last but not least, the unit. It's like 30 degrees. It's hot. It's actually hot.
All right, so what we got to do is actually get these guys and we screw the joints in, right? Boss radio connected up. That is the radio with all the connections I did to the interface, which is connected up. And then this is going to be the side for the vehicle, 1, 2. And then I don't need that for the RCA. This one will also go to the vehicle because that's the rear camera input. So there's going to be off of there. And then what there was interesting thing here was the navigation outputs and the parking brake. There was a few things here to make sure that I can, when I back up, I see that. Other thing to note here was the wire, the black and the yellow was double kind of joined there. I think I need to put some tape on there. And some of the things that were not used, like this one, the pink wire, yep, and then this blue one. So this one is the stereo control, the steering wheel controls, which coming from the radio. And so we're gonna pop that in. This is the RCA camera. This is the connection to the out radio, the harness there. I'm gonna put the GPS in there. This will be for the CarPlay to loop it around, try and find a spot in the dash. Let's go to the car. All right, so this is not the battery. The battery is actually going to be, and I had no idea until I watched YouTube, underneath this panel. So I'm going to go ahead and actually uncover that one. There's the torque screw. That is the torque screw. I had actually found one, so I got one. We're going to put this here somewhere. Take off this piece. I don't, I just lift it up. There's the battery. All right. Need to actually remove the negative portion of the battery, which is positive. Negative. Negative. This was one hell of a guy. You had to kind of flick it or whatever. Finally got it disconnected. So that was. Here. So it says I'm supposed to do this. That's going to be hard to do. Oh, it does pop off, okay. The radio kind of off, and look at the little bits in the back there. And I'm going to be putting bolts here, these guys, to actually unscrew those. So let's get to it.
Oh, got it! I got it! I got it! Yes,
you got it.
I got it.
Oh, there you go. This is the supposed to be 7mm, but let's go. I need to keep these. Why? I can't hold on to anything anymore. And this disc comes out, and then the connections at the back, this is what I'm interested in, the connections at the back, so the antenna I can use again, this power cable, and there's a couple other switches there, which I have connection to, which I recognize, okay. Last, maybe this one comes out. Oh, that's the CarPlay, or the USB, which I might not use again. This one is, I'm gonna use again. I have a harness for that one. And then, so I'm supposed to put that nozzle on there. Okay, so that is the back of the radio. I took out from there, 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 and there, I believe, and there. So I've got this one, that one. These should all be keyed for the new radio. This one I don't need, I can use that one there. That'll be the last piece to connect, because I think that one is a shorter one. And then, so where's all the harnesses?
Rear camera.
Yeah, that one's gonna go to that one, but not quite yet. First of all, we need all this module stuff. Okay, so these are keyed. Let's see, this one goes here, like that. It's keyed, so you shouldn't be able to screw it up. This one is keyed for that one. And then, this one is, we don't need, maybe just like that. So it's out of the way. Okay, so that should be everything from the vehicle except for that one, which is the backup camera. And then I think everything is connected to the radio side. Oh, I also need the GPS.
This one. The black. Yeah.
Yeah, that one, I don't know what we're gonna do. In the dash. Man, that guy smells. This will be the issue where we, if we can. That one, that car, we forgot one. To be as easy as that. Okay, so let's put one bolt in.
Okay, I'll hold it.
Because we want to have at least one. And you're supposed to turn the battery on and then try it out. Good for now. And then we have to now put the battery back on. That should be as easy as that, right?
Careful.
That's probably good enough for now. Anyway, let's see. So the battery should be on. Should have our chime is working. So, oh my gosh. Ah, it agreed for us. Now we have any radio sound? Static? That's a good sound. That chime sound is loud.
opérateur de ponto le plus actif au Québec, suivi par le Pic flamboyant. Le Grand Pic creuse des trous de nidification qui peuvent atteindre un millimètre. Et c'est un observateur d'autant plus efficace que ses alentours sont généralement bien dégagés. Enfin, une dernière hypothèse veut que les poteaux soient une cape.
It's actually working.
It's a nice song. I mean, the...
It's still this. Still should say the same stereo, but.
But it's. It, for me, it's like more. Where you been? I could show you incredible
things. Mom.
Hey, do you hear it?
Yeah. Speak.
Adjusting the radio to be flush, and it looks pretty flush. It's not quite. I think it's close. The one guy on YouTube, he wasn't happy because it's sitting too far. I don't think he had a choice.
Is it the same car?
No, I guess I tried to find the same car, same thing. So this doesn't look. It's not flush.
Because I thought we were gonna break that
thing. The dash, yeah. Now, there's a whole bunch of crap. That's just so much crap. Now these are clips. That's the piece that I wasn't sure, because these mounts take up some of the thing, right?
There you go.
I think it's in. I wanted to keep the mounts because they're useful, right? I think Boss, which
Hello,
is
boss.
Normally the case. Hello, Boss. And then I agree, which is interesting. We do the test. Hey, that works. Just worry. And then, hello, CarPlay. And then it's almost immediate. So that's good, because the wireless takes a lot longer. Can I still use this? Oh yeah, you can. So I can have that.
Because we have the board.
Success.
You wanna go for a ride and try?
All right, let's go. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to show you the new Boss Stereo. And look at that. Wow, it's so you can shut it off. It's on there already, yeah. And I said, oh, let's go to Starbucks. Navigate to Starbucks.
One option is Starbucks on Manning Doctor southbound.
Doctor? 97th Street, isn't that the one? Oh, yeah.
Starting route to Starbucks, proceed to 134th Avenue Northwest, then turn right.
What's your music? Oh, I need to close the thing off. That camera's actually bigger, it's nice, I like it.
Okay, let's have the car ride.
Turn right. At the next light, turn right.
Gotta show that the lady. Lady, look!
Look at, yeah.
Over
I don't
there.
Know if there's a mute. Is there a mute? Oh, there's a mute there. Ah, good.
Hello, how are you?
I'm great.
Hey, what can I set up for you?
Oh, look at you. You're on the camera. That's nice. can I get, do you have a dragon, mango dragon lemonade? Like the.
Let me try what is mine. You have to set it up?
You have to say, allow, I'm not driving. We have to actually set it up, right?
Oh, you have to set it up.
Did you allow? And then you can do that one. And then it should be your music, right? I don't know if this actually, although that volume doesn't even make the display brighter. But that might be a, oh my gosh, I'm so far. Sorry, I'm so far.